I've got a new book coming out. Just not finished it. And it's called Office Politics. So, yeah. Politics. We'll do a few. It's light touch because it's the sort of stuff that you can alienate half your audience. However, you know, you've come to a beautiful bar. Thank you very much to the Dorothy Pax for having me on a Monday night. You've come to a bar that's like a boat on the canal in Sheffield in December. If you don't like what you hear, it's your own damn fault. So there we go. Light touch. This is about making a bad decision at an election and then facing the consequences, really. And it's called, and what you do, you know, actions and reactions. It's called Dangerous Precedent. His indiscretions make voters seem hesitant, vulgar, degrading, indecent, and decadent. Still, they all rally behind this malevolent, a major shock and a dangerous precedent. Into the hot seat, an ill-equipped resident, anti-establishment risks all self-evident. No constitutional, lawful impediment. Run for your lives is a dangerous precedent. Climate is toxic and scandal more prevalent. Reason and logic have ceased to be relevant. Out with the qualified, balanced and reticent. What will come next is a dangerous precedent. Thank you.